Thank you, Corvo, thank you. My uncle's a good man, and one day he'll prove it. Here. I know you did this for the right reasons, but I want you to take this as a reward. It's an old heirloom one of my aunts gave me.
Well, hi guys. Welcome back to Dishonored. We just got off the boat. We're gonna go talk to those two douchebags now. But personally, I wanna go see my friend, Piero. My friend, Piero, where are you going, friend? Friend. Friend, where are you going with your portal that doesn't portal?
There is something to you, isn't there?
There's a lot.
Can I be of service to you?
Yes, you can, my friend. Give me all your shit. Oh, it's because I'm full. It's like, how do I not have enough muns for that? I do like having spring razors. Oh, cool. I got another achievement. Nice. Thanks, bro. Gotta go talk to these two douche bros now. Whoosh. Did you see me fly?
Quite right.
Did you see me fly?
You did it. Somehow you took down the High Overseer Campbell against the odds.
It's because I'm a badass.
With Campbell gone, we've hurt the Lord Regent immeasurably. And with Martin back, we'll have the finest strategist alive.
Why are you drinking, you alcoholic?
The Lord Regent must be shitting himself in Dunwall Tower.
Yes.
I see you up there.
And Campbell's journal.
You're doing a good job.
Our hope.
Sorry, were you saying
something? In these encoded pages, the location and condition of Emily Caldwin can be discovered.
What?
Our entire movement will mean nothing if we can't place the rightful heir on the throne.
That was a shit shot.
We must act fast. No doubt the Lord Regent is holding Emily somewhere, waiting to reveal her, to step out as the hero and further cement his regency.
If he doesn't bring the young lady forth soon, there will be infighting among the nobles as to who should succeed the Empress.
Very nice.
Yes, time is against us. But now you should take a well-earned rest, Corvo. We will decipher the contents of the High Overseer's journal and share them with you later.
Yeah, not yet. There's stuff in places that I need to locate. Like up here, I think. Yes. There is. And over here, I think.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
You are reminded that assaulting a member of the City Watch has been made a capital offense.
Oh no.
And guardsmen are authorized to carry out this sentence on the spot. The offender's possessions are legally forfeit.
Oh, really? I'll take that. I see it sparkling over there. I see you, you evil fish. I'd cut you if I could, but for some reason my sword can't go through water. some reason. I'm not getting my butt nibbled on by you, fish. It's not on my agenda today. Let's see what we can get. I have 4 runes. We're gonna get that. They're gonna either get vitality or dark vision. I'm going for dark vision. Ooh, I like that. I like that too. What are those? Anyways. I guess it's bedtime.
Welcome back, Master Corvo.
Move, Lydia. Lit.
Do you mean to tell me you don't know how to curtsy properly?
Hey.
Please, sir. I was never in service with a noble.
That's not an excuse. You need to learn proper decorum. The Hound Pits has seen a few lords and ladies in its day.
If they were here, I expect they didn't want to be recognized, sir.
True.
Never mind that. Lord Pendleton ought to be shown the respect he deserves.
No.
He doesn't require it, but he notices.
Mm-mm.
Yes, sir.
No.
Sorry.
No,
but
don't.
Even so,
don't
have
believe
you forgotten
him.
We may soon be guarding a future empress? You will be in the presence of the most important person in the entire known world, and you don't know how to curtsy.
But she's just a child, and she's not even here. No one knows where she is.
Well, our masters are just the people to find her, I'll have you know. Please learn your manners before then.
Excuse me for a second. I'm gonna save this game. Right here. And I'm gonna do this. And now he doesn't exist. Ah, that was beautiful. Okay. I'm sorry, he upset me. He should not have been yelling at her. She is a nice girl. And I'm going to steal everyone's stuff. Thank you. Thank you. I hate you, Pendleton.
Memoir, chapter 28. Waverly, Waverly.
I will murder you again, I swear to God.
The very name sweeps one away. She came into our cold, marble hall and brought light and warmth.
Open the door. I was going to kill that man. I already did, but I'm going to kill him again, I swear to God. Let's go and do it. Yes. One in five. I would have won quite a bit of money. I should have placed a bet on that. Book. This is a brewery. I forgot about that fact. Anything for me? Getting, thank you. Stuff. Fuck you, Pendleton. I'd kill you too. Just to give myself the satisfaction. Someone left money in the pooper. You should never do that. put this in there. Alright, up the stairs, turn at the corner. There's nothing on the third floor. Or this is third floor? I don't know. Porta? Hello, bed. What's that noise? A crow. What are you doing up here? How'd you get up here? Did you come through my bedroom? Dude, that's my room. I'd kill you. I'll kill you. Don't come walking through my bed. Like, this is my space. This is my shit. Alright, let's sleep. Let's go to sleep. What do you do with a drunken sailor? What do you do with a drunken sailor? What do you do with a drunken sailor?
I know the
sailor?
Golden Cat. Not as a patron, mind you. I designed some specialized devices for them.
Oh, there you are.
Blueprints.
Hey, buddy.
Corvo, my friend.
I'd leave her alone if I were you.
Ammunition or weaponry? Would you like me to craft something for you?
I'd like you to leave her alone, because I know you're a weirdo. I got two more of those. I'll find those. I'll take care of this stuff later. What's going on? What do you want, Havelock?
Hello, Corvo.
Hello.
I expect Martin will be joining us shortly. I hate to start your day with such a strange matter, but the servants heard something last night, moving through the storm drains beneath the building. Most likely a weeper, the poor bastard. There's no hope for them once the plague gets that far along. Nothing more than a shuffling corpse full of sickness and insects, if you ask me.
That sounds delicious.
I'd appreciate you investigating, just to be sure it's not a nosy guardsman that's getting too close. Here's a key to the hatches. I'd send a servant down there, but they'd die of fear on the spot, I'm afraid. Maybe Piero can concoct some sort of sleep poison for your crossbow if you want to go that route.
Nope. I want to murder everything and everyone. That is my life. I'm a killer. I am what they made me become. They killed my waifu, and I will murder her buddy's asses because of that. Oh, perfect. Two rooms. Just what I want. Sorry, friend. Ooh, okay. Oh, silly weepers. Two more runes, so I can go get something. Excuse me, Mr. Chain. I'm trying to get up.
You went down there in the sewers? I thought I heard a weeper in there earlier. You're probably the bravest man I've ever met.
Well, thank
Overseer
you.
Overseer Martin has arrived. He's with Admiral Havelock now. They want to talk to you.
Dust here, dust there. Feels like the whole world is dusty.
You honestly don't look like...
She hides her hands. They are raw and scarred from the washing.
You don't look like a maid. You look like a little fighter.
But the common woman. She fears the abbey and the plague. She is a seamstress in a shop frequented by the wealthy.
Yet you didn't know how to approach the royalty or anything of like a lord stature?
There is nothing common about the work she does every day.
Absolutely not.
All she wants is to lay herself down in the middle of a prominent street and await death.
Well, that was a really bad time to walk off. I hope she's not going to lay herself to death. What do you want, dickbags?
Corvo, I trust you remember Martin.
Yep.
An overseer before, and perhaps again someday soon.
I owe you thanks for my rescue.
I would have killed
Indeed,
you.
You've given us a glimmer of hope, Corvo. Because we've gotten what we wanted from Campbell's journal.
Ooh, face just glitched out there, man.
We know where Emily Caldwin is being held.
Yay, where's my daughter?
The Golden Cat, of all places. A bathhouse for aristocrats. Little better than a cursed brothel.
But there's an unfortunate twist. It appears that Pendleton's own kinsmen stand in our way. The twins, Morgan and Custis. Not only are they controlling Emily, but they have the controlling parliamentary votes we so desperately need.
Yes, the Pendletons have to die. But most importantly, Emily must be brought here safely so we can protect her. Until the Lord Regent and his entourage have been dealt with.
You think I don't want my
Pendleton's
daughter here?
He's waiting for you on the dock. He's asked to brief you personally. I think it's best.
I want Pendleton to die. Hey, don't go lying out on the street, please. Don't. That kind of hurt a little on the inside. What do you want, Dick?
Corvo, a moment if I may.
No, I don't want to talk to you. I really don't want to talk to you. What do you want?
Corvo, I've asked to speak to you myself. You see, I'm sending you to kill my older brothers, Morgan and Custis. They're horrible men. It's true, as you may have heard. Cruel beyond words.
Stop, you alcoholic.
Further. My brothers are close allies to the Lord Regent, and as long as they are in Parliament, we cannot gather the votes we'll need to stop the Lord Regent from further consolidating his power. These days, they're best known for exploiting their favor with him to cheat others out of their wealth. Let's just say that not every family evicted in quarantine for having the plague actually has the plague. I warned my brothers in every way I could. I really did, but they never did listen to me. They'll be at the Golden Cat tonight at their usual revels. They'll be protected by the city watch, so it'll be dangerous. Now go. Please do it before I change my mind.
I can't wait to kill you. I hate you. I hate you so much. I'm gonna murder you. And I'm gonna enjoy every second of it. Hey there, Samba boy. Ready to go? There you go. Wait. I think I want this or Bend time. Okay. Let's go, my friend.
I'll take you to the Golden Cat when you're ready.
I am ready.
I've taken Lord Pendleton enough times, believe me.
I'm sure you have. He's a fucking dick. Let me put on my sexy mask.
A
get you as close as I can to the Golden Cat, Corvo. You'll have to go the rest of the way on your own. The entrance is near Holger Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on helping you get inside the cat, if he don't kill you. This here's his territory. He and his Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall Whiskey Factory. They sell the elixir that folks use to fight off the plague. I'll lay low, but keep an eye out for you and the little lady you bring him back. Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you.
She do, man. Emily's
be
my
careful
baby girl.
Going up the street, Corvo. A river hand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering now. I guess you getting rid of Campbell shook up the Lord Regent.
Okie doke. That was fun. I don't have allies. I only have Emily. And that's all I need.
Piece of trash, if you ask me.
Three bone. I don't really want bone charms, though. I have, like, a bunch of stuff already. He's taking a leak. My favorite time to kill a bitch. Always when he's taking a leak.
Huh?
Huh? Who said huh? Who?
Huh?
Huh? Huh? Huh? What up, dude?
Attention.
Anything in your pocket for a poor working man, huh, pal?
Sure. Have a bottle.
What,
what up? What are you gonna do? Huh? In this time of huh? I could kill you right now. But I'll be nice and I won't.
Slackjaw. Slackjaw. What kind of name is that anyway?
They sealed up Granny's house. Hello.
Hey.
Hey.
You're just the man I was looking for.
Yeah?
Slackjaw's wanting to talk to you.
Cool. You wanna... I want to steal
what
your purse.
What a mess, huh? Whole town's gone to trash.
I want your thing. Give it. Thanks. There's a bone charm in there. Hey guys, would you mind waiting up for me?
That him?
Yeah,
yes,
he's the one.
Me.
Hey, we got a message for you from Slackjaw.
Shut up. I want
to
see if you got money on your butt.
At the distillery.
I don't give a fuck. Can I have your hat? Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way. No? I can't reach it?
Got anything to smoke?
Go on.
Why, hello there. Friend. I just murdered an assassin. I'm gonna go murder another one. Hello, buddy. I'm so good at my job. I'm literally the best. I'm so awesome. I think there's a dead person in there too. Yep. All right, Weeper. Let me just add your head there. There you go. Well, that was fun. Another rewiring tool. Hello, Pot. You are not physically correct, are you? No, you are not. I'm gonna take this bread. There's a lot of dead people in here. You're wearing a wedding ring. You're dead too. Well, I just avoided a big fiasco. I'm gonna die. I didn't make the jump. Cause I'm an idiot. Well, that was real stupid of me. That was really, really, really stupid of me. I'm just gonna take this bread and then we'll go over here. And then we'll go here. I didn't die. Just so you know. I'm just so good at video games that I have to play twice.
I don't think they're gonna last much longer in there. That's what they get for taking free swigs from the still. That tainted elixir is bad stuff, I guess.
Yeah, it must be horrible.
It's what they call
Boosh! Little fire. You could sell that to your enemies.
Well, how would I know? It's some other way. Anyway, I almost feel sorry for the poor fools that drank that.
Hey, can you pass me that bone charm? Ooh, oh. That looked beautiful. You know there's dead people in there, right?
Slackjaw be waiting for you.
Oh my god. Slackjaw can chill his titties. Wanna know why? Cause I said so.
Easy, easy. You just need a bit. Ain't you heard? Slackjaw keeps the good stuff for himself. Rest of us get one part elixir, three parts water down.
You know, I want... I want that key.
Well, I ain't taking no chances on getting a plague. Drink till you drop. That's my motto.
Hemlock. Hey, yo, Slackjaw, where you at, bruh? Slackjaw. Buddy, old pal.
He is a villain if I judge your looks aright.
Yes, I am.
A villain I might have some work for.
Neat.
Somebody put plague in the brute tank.
That was me.
Half my men are weepers. Mm. Trapped three of them in the distillery. Rest are wandering in the street. Since it's so, and I find myself short of able bodies, I may have a point of interest for you, see?
There is no tea in your interest.
Way I figure it, there ain't nobody worth killing round here except those two Pendletons over at the Golden Cat. I'm right, ain't I? See, Slackjaw knows.
Slackjaw
knows. The boys are twins. Rich, mean, and weird. Worse than most of their ilk. They've been laying low there a while. Not sure why. There's a lot of security at the Golden Cat tonight, though. Special guests and the like. But you're gonna walk in there dressed like that and kill the Pendleton brothers? Maybe I got a better way to take care of them, too. If you're doing something for me first, understand? Someone... I don't know who is killing my men, taking my territory, stealing my goods. Might be a fellow name of Galvani. I sent my best man to investigate, but he went missing and... Well, now I need someone to find what happened to him. Go to this Galvani's place. He lives nearby off Clavering Boulevard. You do that for me and I'll get your better way into the Golden Cat.
Can I have that key? I need that key. I'm serious though, can I have that key? Hi there. Why are you getting up in my face? I will kill you and not have an issue with it. This I swear. This I promise y'all. I will murder each and every one of your butts. Literally, like it's not a problem. Because it ain't no problem anymore. Alright, ready? One, two, three, blink. Cool. Incandescent paste. What the fuck does that do? I can hold another grenade, can't I? No, I can't. I can't carry squat. Wow, Jesus Christ. Someone's trying to hawk a really, really big loony. Well, I got somewhere to be, but I...
Come on, let's get this guy! Let's see what's inside!
Good job. There's another one.
Somebody, give me a...
Sure. Nice chop.
That settles that.
Well, there was another one.
Someone's still prowling around.
Yeah, there's probably one more left. How'd they get out? Who opened the door? Did one of them have a key?
Someone wants to get hurt.
I was pretty sure there was still one. Oh well. He's dead. Watch out, there's a bunch of rats.
Come on, let's get this guy! You like bullshit.
Hey buddy. What up, Griff?
Want to look at some of the things I've found? Good prices, I swear.
Oh yeah, let's see them then. Thanks, Griff. I wonder if I can kill him from all the way over here. What do you say? The answer is yes. I can murder him from all the way over here. Okay, you guys want to walk? Not over here. I will murder you if you come right here. Know what I'm gonna do?
Nice.
Could honestly probably go through and murder all of you. Not gonna lie. It's probably not the best idea in the world.
Can't stay hidden forever.
Oh, you dumbass. Next, please. Sweet. I did say I was gonna murder them all.
Attention, so, Dunwall citizens. Due to criminal activity near Boulder Square, the area is now under lockdown. Watchtowers and support patrols have been deployed. Any suspicious person will be assumed hostile with malicious intent.
That's me. I am hostile and always full of malicious intent. That is, it's just part of my life. I'm malicious. Hello, dear friend. Let's see.
Not a big deal. Maybe you can go up later and take a look after the mother two are gone.
Where are you going? You dead apple. Sausage. Hey, thank you. I didn't see that. That didn't exist. I swear. Bitch. Snakey snake. Shh. No slide. I just fell down the stairs. No? No person? Here's a safe. Bunch of rats. Fuck you up. Fuck all you. I don't know why I did that. Oh. Snake. Ooh, what's... There's your room right here. Perfect. 7. It's either 28.7 or 7.28, so let's see. There's $500 in that pouch. That's his walk around money. That's ridiculous.
What do you think?
Oop.
I think he's dead, right? I know that. I mean, do we have suspects? Suspects? We ain't gonna waste time solving who killed him.
That made me feel better. Yep. Burst. Anything? Nope, but there's paper all over the wall. Where's that book? Sting. Mine. Thank you. No hurting Corvo. That was a bad idea on your part. Who wants to try this again? Damn. One guy survived. And now he's dead. I call that a success.
How does it work? What?
I win. Please. Where are you going, dude? Doesn't anyone want to come into my special place? Where are you guys at? I'm gonna get into that thing. What are you firing at? Gorgeous. Oh my god. What was that? I don't know.
Oh, I'll find you.
I don't think you will. Good try, though, my friend. Good try.
Attention, double citizens. This district is now under a mandatory whale oil ban. Compliance will be strictly enforced.
Anything down here for me today? A lady? That's it. Hello, lady.
Thank you, sir. You saved me.
No problem.
How can I thank you?
I don't know.
I have nothing. Wait, take this. It's the backdoor service key to Bunting's house, the art dealer on the main street. I used to work for him, you know, before the plague. He's let all his servants go, but he's still there. Probably hoping he'll be able to sell something from that safe of his. I don't know what he has left, but it's all I have to offer you. Please take it.
Thank you very much, ma'am. I will go over there. And it's my wife.
What will I do now?
Ooh, there's a lot of dead people here. What happened? Weepers. Weepers happened. You don't see me. I'm just looting bodies. Okay, let's go back and grab the stuff from the art dealer. That's his place over by Buddy over there. And then we'll end the episode because I'm running around and doing stuff that's not stuff. I think this is his front door here. Oh. Well, let's go in the front door then. Oh, we're gonna equip this in this place here. I think there are people here. Sup, rat? Through this door. Not much. I think that's the back door. That's a lot of rats. Nothing. Where's his friend? Sweet. Oh, that's pretty cool. What's the point of me being here? I don't know the password. deal with paintings off his wall, though. Maybe if I just empty it out now, I don't have to empty out later. Let's go with that idea.
Come on, Stu. One more try. They wouldn't have such a strong door unless they kept some interesting things on its other side. It won't budge. Not even a bit. And I think I bruised up.
That makes me so happy. It's ridiculous. That's a real nice picture, Dowd. Bye. Mm-hmm. So, I murdered everybody, but I still can't get in the door because I don't know the code. Nothing in there. Nothing over here. Is there a door up here? Oh, there is. Right there. Well. We're gonna end this here, and in the next episode we're gonna kill those three idiots again, or not. We can just kind of like teleport our butts over there. I think if I can get on the top of this, I can probably go over there without having to bother with them. But anyways, I will see you guys in the next video. And I hope you have a good day or a good night. See you later.